Welcome back to Backlog Clearance Gaming. My name is John. Let's save the game. And where the hell do I go from here? Okay. So let's take a lower path here. And go towards the west. Oh yeah, spiders. And this stone. Okay. Well, good thing they are vulnerable to fire. So not too much of a pain in the ass. Ah, that weapon is. That weapon that is. Always.
He made the river in the arc of the great
there's a stone up
when that grew
there.
Tedious, he turned his attention to the cliffs.
We need to go that
dunes,
way.
The depths.
Okay. That will be later. But let's first go to the quest over here. Okay. Oh, I really like the design of these places, this vertical height. Let's hope this does not just get too confusing. And we have... Hello. Oh.
Normally, I'd advise you to jump off that ledge, but at the moment, I find myself in need of aid. Don't think you'll get anything out of it, though. I certainly won't teach you anything.
What the hell? I see your problem.
Damned kobolds is what. There are things for it, easy to gather myself. If I foul stuff, the natural course of healing's best, if you ask me.
Okay.
I'd be grateful, but don't expect any wit. I'll need spider sack ichor. Fenrak from the... Can you get me those?
Okay. What the asshole? I'd rather leave you to rot, but you probably give me some experience.
What takes the cycles centuries to shape? He bored holes in the red marches and chiseled the spines around. Echoes rang through the canyons of Menetir.
Quest over there too.
And then left it barren.
So we can get over there. In that canyon. Right over there. And it should... Okay. Benbrak. And spiders are over there. So let's get this guard and see what quest he does give me. Oh, Templars, maybe?
What you surely ask is such a well-heeled Praetorian doing here among the dust and brambles? Removing the tarnish from my name, solving the Jotun. The old Ragnar has died, and his successor is stirring the embers of war. But he's too clever to openly provoke the Warsworn, so he's attacking gnomes. I have a plan to settle this, but it requires someone, priest, apothecary, and spiritual guide to Jotunkind. The old Ragnar ruled all the Jotun in these heights and the mountains beyond. If this upstart stirs all of them to war, things could go badly for everyone. The Warsworn have their place in my plan, but not yet. Coaxing the Ragnar to show his face requires a subtlety that our local castellan lacks. Yes, I think you do. First, we must find some new and better enemies for the Jotun. Go into Tirskotter mine, southeast of here,
and okay. Leading Gobolds and Jotun Tuvar. I like it. Let's put us where, whatever. So what is in this granny? Okay. That's actually quite long. Yep. And yeah. Nothing particularly interesting. Just a long canyon. Okay. Let's get that Lorestone in the river. Hello. Oh, that's a long range throw. And what are these Fey ruins? And okay, there's a castle there too. So this is a mountain crowned with clouds by the river. Hurvar's door seal. Let's peek in. Firegorta. Yeah, let's leave this place be for a while. And check out that castle. Okay, that's a big ass castle. That is Templars, I think. Wait, is it Warsworn? Bolts. Okay, this is Warsworn. Damn. They got a good hand.
What in hell the sun?
Okay. This is pretty grand. And
this is Ironfast, Warsworn. Here, you will find dust if you seek work, supplies, or
So, is there a Okay. This is pretty grand castle. I don't see any quests, so let's get out. This will be probably in the Warsworn questline later.
We see few enough strangers in Ironfast.
Okay. Ten. Help the hermits. Okay, let's get that one first. We need to get that Lorestone. So this way and that way. Okay, so
that day the carver
okay, and set complete.
The wellspring of his power, dead as dust at the source. He heard then okay. The first whisper, the first mention, mortals.
And spiders. And a ruin. Call of the Firstborn. Also, this is some kind of Warsworn quest line then, later. I should. Okay. Let's not even enter that. So, Jotungrist. It's up there. But let's first go to the Cobalt Caves. I think the old gnome will be leading me up there. To plant the flag or something. Okay, so yes, one more. What? Are you kidding me? What the hell is this? This is... Why? Why would you do this to me, game? Why would you do this to me, game? I mean, the amount of invisible walls is getting pretty ridiculous. Okay, that way. I mean, even that was right in the middle of road. Huh. Or maybe it is the place where we will be planting the flag. I don't know, it's just so amateurish. Anyway, there's got to remind. Welcome to Cobalt Country. Population soon to be zero. Or at least nearing it. So this mine is in ruins. Yep. Open door. And run past everything. Okay, let's continue onwards. Hello. And that is... Here's the flag. Okay, I will overshot that. And the flag. Nice. Then let's go this way. Yep. And rats. Is that way? What is that way? a loot to be had. And rocks. Lots of rocks. And he's dead. Now. And the loot is something. What is that? Masters? Tallow. So something to sell. Okay. And chest. Okay. And okay. Okay. And welcoming party. That's done. Population zero. Job well done. Why is everything on fire? Are they about just keeping all the equipment on fire? What the hell? Or did they just recently lit them up? Oh well. Mysterious are ways of the kobolds. Okay. Did they... Okay. Giant rats. So. I need to go back to the guy over here, and let's start the next phase of the plan.
Ah, you have the totem. Good. Kill three Jotun chieftains known as the Ragnar's Chosen. After killing each of the chosen, plant one of these kobold daggers in his chest. They'll be up among the Jotun on the head. Remember, after you've killed each. Look!
Okay. So they are. Okay. I need to go that way.
It begins!
It begins. The slaughter of Jotun. And I like it. I don't like you, so I don't wanna stay with you. Goodbye and have a good day. That tickles. Okay, so. The first Jotun Lord. First Jotun Lord. Nice. He got quite a bit of HP actually. What the pass over? Did I did plant it, okay. And here comes the entourage. Too hard. But if he interrupts me, that's hard. Goodbye. And that physics broke. Okay. Oh god, there's quite a few of them. Let's get recording. He's not even faced. Wow. Oh, not these. Oh, warriors. Nice. Okay, just get most of them here. And nice. Wow. Brutal. Plant Ducker. And Jotun Cookpot. And these guys. Let's get these regular Rune Builder first. Nice. Rocket the stun. First. And then the warrior. Okay. Warrior has even less HP. And what are you flashing the wall out? Nice. That's the end of that. And let's get this Loristone.
Prince of Spring raised his sword towards chest. The breaking dawn, and he called down the glory
nice.
Of the newborn morn.
Okay, so
talisman of fate.
That's
power,
that.
The earth rose to defend the birthplace of light. Our
okay, so he's in the same place.
So the great cycle
as the other guy, that makes things a lot easier for me.
The gardens, and nurtured the
no, thank you.
Summer by the ruins of fire.
And I can just ignore you, Mr. Jotun Chieftain. Da da da. Okay, so there's that. The invisible wall was the stand, and developer just made it invisible. But they could not make it to be. So that I could face through it. Okay. I'll forgive them for that. But it is still pretty jarring to have that there. Hello, Mr. Hermit.
You're part of that. On with you. I'll have no part in that. No. But another hour won't make any difference. Go on, get those gnomes off my ledge.
Huh. Okay. Gnomes off your ledge. But are they okay? Okay, they are here. And why can't turn down the quest? Turn up the quest.
Here you
oh
see,
damn.
It all falls beautifully into... And this new Ragnar will, of course, neither he nor... Well, there may be a victor for a moment or... Meet okay. me on the height above two paths. My beautiful
plan.
You want it? You got it!
Are you okay there, buddy?
You wanted war? You got it. What are you doing?
I don't care. Okay, what there? Let's go get him. Ragnar. Yeah. Battle has turned.
All have lost, but we have won, thanks to my... As
nice.
For me, I have...
Okay. So, up to the ledge again. To the hermit. Let's hope he's in the better mood to turn in the quest now. Or I'm sure that someone is gonna get off the ledge. Nice.
About bloody time. But you've done me a good turn, stranger. You'll get nothing else.
Okay. I'm fine with that. And that's done. This place is done. Let's continue to the last area of the... The Tyre. We are almost at the Adessa. So. Yeah. Apotyre. So it's... Menetyre and Apotyre. Okay. What a naming convention. No thank you. Go away. Let me get this. Oh well, you ask it for it. Dark Vari. Otla. Well. They are Death Vari Otlavs now. Death Vari Otlavs.
He crawled in dark places.
Okay, I messed it up.
The other desert animals. He was lonely, but refused to act like it. One day, while sitting under a rock and wishing to
be Thundar! Man, I'm getting way too many factions here.
I have a favor to ask of you.
Oh, quest. Okay, good. Apotyre. Okay. Hello. Bjorn.
Well, well, well. Never seen your face before. Can't say a lot. Number one. Mayor Eswin's law is absolute. Number two. Now go meet the mayor yourself. He likes to know what the kobold's kicking from the wastes. Listen to that. You're fitting in pretty well already.
Okay. His major seems like a nice guy. And hello, prisoner.
Good day. You're probably wondering what I'm doing here. Well, if you're I'll try to keep it short. Even though I've got all the what did I do? Nothing. I just happened to bear
the good thing I have skip button. My name is Rindizat. I knew getting the key won't be. That was a long story. And this is a bone wall. Okay. Stranger and the Major's house. Hello, Mr. Major. Elf helm.
Stand right there. Let me take a look at you. Filthy, weary, lonely. Not special, that's for certain. We don't see folks like you. I'm Mayor Eswin Elfhelm. I'm the closest thing. Some call it war. I call it survival. The people here. The decent, honest, hard work. My goals are simple. To stop the warring in Whitestone. And to rescue it from the brink of extinction.
Okay, I will work here.
There's a man named Adith Scoria. Patriarch of the most... Now Adith refuses to surrender the property. In fact, he's gone into hiding. Modus Manning stored all the records in his old headquarters east of the village. But the building is locked.
Okay. Okay, so I can get the key from here. Oh, Teals. Teals collection. Okay. Whitestone passage. Let's not go there.
Mind yourself.
I shall. Parkouri, yes. Many factions here. Okay, let's go to Sungvars first. And first lamps to the slaughter. Well, I think I'm committing some serious genocide here, but well, I'm gonna get some money for it. So that makes it okay. About you, Restone.
She had never heard Rattlesnake speak before. His voice was a slow, nasty hiss.
Sungar Shaft. Greatly... And... Jorielle. Oh, wait. So this is a task. So... Terminate the Sungar. No waypoint. So I just gotta kill them all. Wolves. There's a quite a bit of bandit problem if there's three families of bandits. Okay, wolves and rats working together. your life. Oops. Okay. They are all dead. They are all dead and I'm responsible. Man, who are you? Okay. Ten. Chest. Okay. And what is this? Plains of Verathal. So that's the long way. That's a long transition. Okay, so from here to there. Okay. So that's where it is led. And then the next family, Dark Quarry. No, I need to kill. Steal the deed. Spell. Oh well. Could have done without. Okay, this is not a huge zone here. We can just run around and kill everything. Motus Mining Headquarters. And...
What is it? Can't you see I'm busy? If you're from the village, you can tell Mayrez whether I'm not interested in any other deals he may wish to offer.
He may.
This discovery belongs to everyone, and it will not be used to further one man's agenda. You mean you're not with that fool Alfhelm? Well, if that be true, then this meeting could be an opportunity. Of course you haven't, because, you see, I discovered it. Think of what would happen if I could prove it was plentiful here. Motus would reopen the mines.
I'll help.
I am a man of science. Scour Apatir. Search the deepest mines in every abandoned dig. My research suggests... Goodbye.
Okay. And he did not mind. But I just took the deed in front of him. Okay. Okay, so... Okay, so just... It's... They are in the out... Okay. Out in the detyre. Third one. Pew, pew, pew. Who are you?
You're not supposed to be sniffing around over here. Let me
No, this
work.
Is the jail. Convict covers. Okay. And what is this? Sun camp. Okay, so this is travelers. Travelers camp. Okay. I will go come back here if I ever do the travelers quests. Okay. Whitestone. Get some.
The bird turned to leave, but again Rattlesnake stopped her. I'm sorry
Kobolds?
To trouble you again, yep. Desert Runner, but your pupils are
okay,
so beautiful.
Okay, and what
and
is this house?
Can you bring
Scoria
me a mine.
Scoria mine, so... Any quest here? No, I did not. No, let's leave. And come back when there's quests here. And that way is to the Adessa. Yes. Okay, that's grand.
The buds bloomed and the willows wept. Hear us, firstborn. Hear us, flesh ones.
Okay, I don't think that is that should stay up like that.
Your people still search for Ohn's.
I just think so. I'm not sure.
You scour the sand for the talisman of fate, although it is already yours. The gardens
so
of
this is
the Tuatha De Ohn, the entropic legacy. Learn well the ways of both Aether
okay,
and
so down there.
Lest
okay.
The withering return.
Syndric mine. It reminds me of fast travel event, how I have fast traveled many times. Well, it is not annoying, I give it that. I have never been annoyed by these reminders. Let's go in and kill everything. Slay everyone. Slay everyone and salt the earth. Centric to die. Okay, I like this. This is open mine. Very pretty. Okay, nothing here. And nothing here. Okay, so I need to slay the rest outside too. Okay. Yeah, this is really pretty. Ah. Not many games do environments like this. Yeah, this is really good game to just show the grand scale of the world. Even in the dungeons when you think you go underground, they make this kind of environments. Very good. Very nice. Okay, so let's kill everything here. No one leaves alive. And over here is only oh, come on. Invisible ball even here. Why is there invisible ball even here? Okay, let's get topside. Got to slay some fools. Okay. you on my don? No. The hell? What the hell? Why am I not done here? What the hell did I miss? Is there a spawning trigger? Or an ambush somewhere here? Okay. Let's check it out. There might be if I go to the inside of the house. It might spawn the last of the Sutric here. Dum di dum di dum, da dum di dum di dum. Yeah, let's check out the insides here. And nothing. Okay. So if we go to the end here. Okay, nothing. So what about here? Okay. Okay, okay. I was right. Let's hope these are the last ones. Bingo. Okay. I think the better way to do this quest would have been to make few named NPCs here and just put the quest on them. Okay. My webcam was having a something. Did not focus. Okay. Then, the last family I need to kill, the Zungaras. Zungar, Zungar, Zungar. All the way over. Okay, that is Heraklen. Where is that cello? Dark Wari. Oh, okay. That's the right one. I'm an idiot. Bingo. Okay. What are these guys chilling out here? Alive? We gotta fix that. Yeah, this is really bandit ridden country. Bandits everywhere. Let's go kill the Zungars for them sweet monies. Ah, nope. I will surrender the dust I will leave behind. Okay, what is this objective? Hello?
You'd best stay out of my way. You like the what? Hold on, if you like the cage key. This goes against everything I've told my men.
Okay. That's easy. Just spilling gold everywhere makes the world go around. Yeah, there's plenty of them, but I'm over level, so no problem. Quarry mine. Oh, only rats. Oh well. They are Garquari rats. Done here. Okay, so is that granny here? Let's explore it. Actually, let's put... okay, where are the rocks then? Did I not put it down? Rock collection. It does not show me. Just return to Herr Orhelm. Nothing interesting going on here. Just rats. Rats being rats. And now they are not paying anything. Whatever. Let's get back to town and get that sweet money. Oh hey! There's a stone over here. I got to remember to get that.
Yeah?
Yep, yep. Hello.
Well done. First, I need to fetch the item that will finance our new life in Adest. Then I...
And they just let him go. Okay. Hello.
Hello there. I'll leave you to your work then. It's sad. I think it's not bad. Impressive. You know, okay. So long.
Good.
Strange job.
Only 2,000 gold. That's a bummer. Hello, Major.
Well done. I was worried the Zangar boys might give you... I was right about you. I've noticed your weapons. We've received news that Adath's quarry is... It's a pity the Sinric family won't...
They are already dead. Okay. It is damn hot. Okay, so... Okay. I need to return to the mines. I just clear it. Nah, let's get going. Well, even though they would have respawned, I would have no problem. And up here, of course. Cannot just grab it. They have respawned. No, it's wolves. Okay. So I killed the people and wolves have taken their place. Okay. There are still dark quarry here. And this is the wrong way. This is very wrong way. Okay, just get the heirloom and get out. Trick worry. Yeah, let's go there. Hey, hello.
Hello. You don't know me, but I've been following that parchment you carry. It belongs to me. Esteg always meant it to be a wedding gift. Now, if you please, you cannot begin to imagine what I've had to endure to reach this point.
Well, I can make that happen. No problem. Okay, now the Syntrix. And it is respawned already. I think I guess. Oh well. Let's quickly run in and do this thing then. Rats. And rats. Is that a person? Ah, follow me. Well, it's No problem. Hello. Oh, that's Korea.
Who are you? What are you doing all the way down here? An agent of that thick Eswin, no doubt. You're not the first one hit. You can kill me, but it won't matter. If you wish to do the right thing, and there is a right thing, meet me. Together you and I can save Apotea.
Well, we could.
I'm in hiding from Eswin's hide.
Okay, so let's do that then. It gives me no choice. Oh well, just running back. Okay, let's see if I can pop the fast travel when I go on to the entrance. Okay, what the hell was that camera? Okay. Of course. Oh, nice. So it just did taste the fighting from the inside. Good. Okay, so. Stack. Okay, let's turn this one in.
Turn unless you had something to tell me, am I right?
No.
I'd have laid it out for you, did he? Should have expected that. The Darkvari, Sinrix, and the Zungars. I will deal with that. Listen to me carefully. If you walk away from this, from me, you will no longer be welcome in Whitestone. So tell me, friend, are we still... Do you have any choice? You just wait. Without me, we organize all the claims under single ownership.
Let's do the right thing.
Work with the gnomes to get the ore flowing again. Prosperity will return, and with it, the people.
Let's do it.
I had a feeling the deed to that vein is still...
Okay. Let's stay. See where this leads us. Or maybe just maybe just was no choice, and when we say no, he just says, "We'll come back later." That's probably what's happening. Okay. Okay, let's go over there. Zikvargrani. Darkvani. Under the bridge. Hey, I'm going to have a conversation over here.
You haven't laid eyes on Frindy, have you? I was sure she would be here. She said the stars. What do you mean she's gone? Was her fear too great? Did she choose to stay behind? That is a lie. You can keep the parchment. It is a... I don't want it.
Okay. So the... So this mine, which I went in before, Scoria. Here's a... The sample. Okay. The orange samples. Maybe. Okay. Hello.
I'm reluctant to ask who you are. You see, we've had many visitors lately, and every one of them has meant us harm. This mine is Scoria owned, and besides, we've had to shut down operations on account of the... What came out of that hole was nothing like I'd seen. Killed most of my men. The mayor of Whitestone. What do you want now? I've got an empty mine. That's more like it. Family.
Okay. I can just... Give money everyone, earn their trust. Are you serious? Niskaru! Well, they are low level. So not be a problem. still pretty fast. They can lock me down pretty easily. Well. Okay, let's just go strike to the sample. Always set of three. Continuing on. Rock of Doom. Nice. Oh my god. Rock of Fire. Well, they are low level, but still. This is very... If I can get them grouped together. I can handle him. Or maybe not. Or maybe I can. Okay. Can't have it all. Okay, so the sample over here. Over here. And I really could not just go up this. Okay, fine. Okay, let's go back. And we need to go. Actually, let's go to Whitestone, okay. Here's the sample. Okay. Oh, that's Korea.
Be on your guard.
Hey there. Don't kill me, please. My name's Varric Dunbert. See you soon.
Oh, that's Korea is downstairs. Or upstairs.
Enough with the games. What does Espen want with me? Enough with the games. What does Espen want with me?
Hmm.
We have no lead. To the fires with the dark.
Just kill him. Okay. murder.
What are you looking at? Those gnomes sure know how to wreck a place.
Yep. And no one cares. Good.
One day, thanks to you, please. Take this gun.
Okay. And that is this place done. I just want to get that. Just checking. Yep. Okay. Just getting the Loristan here and then onwards to Adessa. And this is last. Yep. Now to Adessa. Okay. That's pretty looking. And hän tuo statues. Always with the statues. Okay. Adessa. Adessa the walls.
You wish to speak?
Hold right there, newcomer. Please answer the questions as truthfully as possible. It's imperative that our tallies be accurate. Yes, well, at least you look more put together. With any luck, your errands go without incident. Now, where have you come to Adessa from? Alistar? Yes, I see it now. They were wrong about your nose, but you match the description of... Now we can dispense with the remainder of my questions. You are free to enter Adessa. You will be lodged in the Sandstone Villa, temporarily. This is rare, newcomer. Very rare. True, you have been saved from the squalid lodgings of the Hospitalis quarters. But Sandstone... This key will provide you with access to the villa. You... Yes,
okay.
Yes, go on.
So here's my house. Okay. You.
You're the one that's come from Alistar. I waited more than a while for you to show up. I'm Brutin, the Canis Brutin of the Praetorians. I've been stationed here for your protection. I won't lie to you, Longlegs. You being housed here is because someone wants to get... But I can tell you one thing. A gnome who keeps secrets in this city. Luckily, looks like I'm not the only one that noticed your arrival. Got some letters here from the other concerned parties. Hey, and here they are. Talking with... I won't lie to you. I'm sticking my neck out here, helping you the way I have. But I won't stand to let any one gnome ruin the greater good of my people. Need anything else, talk to my Lou. He's been stationed as your...
Yeah, okay.
Good hunting. Milo at your service. Greetings, Master. I am Milo. Farewell,
okay.
Master.
So, my house. Then. Take contracts. Okay. Let's go and meet with them. Adessa Prison. Okay.
What?
Okay, let's save the game. Okay. Okay, I think I'm done for today. Okay. See you next time on PLC Gaming and have a good night.